Chemical or physical change? We have ice cubes. We're going to place them onto a black material. The ice has now become water. So say chemical or physical change.